So hello guys, I'm here with another map. It is not a map, it's a mini game, and it's the battle one again. I just decided it's really fun, and so I'm going to play it again. I've made a couple of friends in this game, so I'm going to start giving them stuff. Okay, if you don't mind that. I shall just go ahead and do that. There's a chest over here, I shall get it. Get all the loot. What is this? Flame! I've got a really good bow! Oh, and a chest. Oh, and someone took the loot. Yeah, this one over here, the one with the Mojang Steve shirt, that's my friend. Oh, no! Titled Cash got killed. Luckily, he's got a second turn. Oh, Titled Cash, it's you! I killed Don Lanky. Get in. Finally, I killed Don Lanky. Oh no, my food thing's getting low. Food health. Oh, I've got those a chest over here. I was playing before this a lot of time. And there's a chest over here, but there's another person. Not my friend. My friend is the Steve Mojang shirt person. Titles Cash, that's him, yeah. I've forgotten his name there for a second. Oh, wait a minute. This guy's after me. No, I was slain by Don Lanky. Even though I killed him before he comes back to life. Because as I said, my friend has a second life before as well. Everyone has a second life. In fact, they have more than two lives. I have about 10 or something. So I'll go to this chest. Oh, it's empty. It's still. I don't know what I should do. I'll jump over here. Oh, nearly missed it. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, no, I can't jump. Oh, no, no, no! Oh no, I fell! Not good, not good. Oh yeah, I can't fly. I was thinking I can fly, but I'm not in creative mode. I'm just so used to creative. I use survival all the time. There's a chest over here, I saw it before. Right, so I'll go over to here. And there we go. Right, I've got loads of stuff. I need to find Titled Cash. Oh, no, he hit the ground too hard. Some stuff here. Oh, no. Well, yeah, there's some loot here. In the chest. I know there's going to be loot here. Oh, yes, there is loot. Oh, I see Titled Cash.